Hey, this is Christian Robinson Music here with another 3-minute lesson. These lessons get straight to the point and don't bog you down with a whole bunch of talking. All right, so we're going to talk about the pentatonic scale. Pentatonic means five notes per scale. This is a lot. This is used a lot in blues and other types of music, but it's a 5-note scale. We're going to use the key of C. We're not going to give you the notes because the notes are not important. You can move this around. We're going to give you the numbers. Music is numbers. So it can start on the 1. You have a minor third. 4. 5. We have a flatted 7. And then back to our root, our 1, our octave, our 8. However you want to look at it, it's just another C. We started on C. We end on C, okay? So you can also add a blues note. Passing tone has a lot of different names, a flat 5 in there. So it takes it away from being a pentatonic scale because you're adding the 6th note. But here's the pentatonic scale again. 1, the minor third, the 4, the 5, the flatted 7, back to 1. Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You're done. That's pentatonic. Then you come back to your 1, right? You come back to your root. But you can add that blues note, the passing tone. Right? If you want to add that in there. That's still within the scale. That's the minor third. There go the 4. There go the 5. I keep missing it. That's the flat 7. And then that's the 1. Right? So that is a part of another scale. All I really did is I extended it and went up another octave. Okay, so when we get into modes, we'll look at these patterns and shapes. But this is a pentatonic scale. 1, minor third, 4, 5, flatted 7, which is a dominant 7, back to your 1. Okay, so I did that lesson within 3 minutes, quick and easy. Write it down. 1, flat third, 4, 5, flat 7, back to the 1. I'm out.